Another step forward today in the effort to allow alcohol sales in Michigan's college stadiums. The Michigan Senate voted 36-2 to advance legislation that would allow adult beverages to be sold at places like Spartan Stadium and other public university sporting events. The bill now heads to the House. Michigan State and Michigan are two of the three universities in the Big Ten that cannot legally sell alcohol in sporting venues.